Hi everyone, welcome back to PassFab. Set a time limit for apps but now get stuck on time limit screen. How to remove time limit on your iPad. Just go to Settings and find Screen Time. Turn off App Limits here. Enter your Screen Time passcode and you can remove time limit. If you forgot your Screen Time passcode, simply change or turn off it, or use PassFab iPhone Unlocker to remove Screen Time passcode. Get the tool from official website. Connect iPad to the computer. Trust the computer. And make sure you have turned off Find My iPad. Select Remove Screen Time Passcode. Read the disclaimer and click Next. Wait for a moment, the Screen Time Passcode will be removed. Remember to choose Don't Transfer Apps and Data and Don't Set Up Screen Time. Now, you can use your iPad without time limit.